Now, this group of kids, this is their first performance. So a couple things we're gonna go over just to make sure they have a good time while they're up here. It's a little bit, Peter, you can go ahead and stay right there. You can stay right there, it's good. So we're gonna ask that there's no flash photography. The kids are probably a little nervous if they've never done this before. Some of them have performed before. And I did have them perform at lunch today, so that was interesting. But it's not the same when they turn around and then they see these flashing lights. So if you can save that for the end, you can take pictures up here at the end of the performance or later on when they're sitting down there. But we ask no flash photography while they are playing, especially with the beginners. Second, the restrooms are back there. I believe the men's restroom is that way, women's is that way. We also ask no screaming of names. This is a concert. Typically we clap, but we don't say names out loud. And then small children are always welcome, but if they start crying a lot, we ask if you could please take them out to the hallway area until they settle down a little bit so that everybody else can hear the performance. Aside from that, we're gonna be ready to start. For those of you here for the first time, we do have students introducing each of the pieces. So the first student is coming up, it's Peter, and he'll introduce the first piece.
Thank you. 6 chair violin and beginning orchestra. At this time, we'll be performing Christmas Mashup by Larry Clark. What I like about this song is that it's a mashup of some of my favorite winter Christmas songs, such as Jolly Old St. Nicholas, Jingle Bells, and more. Thank you, and please enjoy the song.
Good job. Let's give it up one more time for the beginning orchestra.